home and talk to... Holy Lisa!
Let's do this thing! Oh, I wanted a peanut.
Hold on, my game's lagging in a bad. I have my CPU on max speed. I do? Oh no. Just set the affinity. Whatever. Probably starting the game. That looks better. Okay, here we go.
Let's do this thing. Hey, Pooh.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and... Homie, Lee.
Piece of cake. Cake. Eat my dust eater.
Look out.
Thank you, G, for the GLs, Towson. Today is the day it could be. Having a bit of a slow Homer one, but... well, I've spent most of today practicing Donut Truck. And while I'm still not 100% confident with it, I have a better understanding of the strat. And... at the very least, I'm sure I'll be able to get a good 4 or 5 donuts before it escapes. So, we'll see.
Stupid picture of a stupid family. Oh, out of control! sitting around talking to myself.
You know, it feels really good having retired the Quickie Mart coins from my run. Not gonna lie. Not having to deal with a fucking camera when you're going on an event, like... Great. Although that was pretty slow petty theft. Right, here we go, Office Space. Everybody's favorite mission. Oh, God help me. Oh God, don't even. It's too early in the run for me to start having anxiety about that. That was almost it. Too far right. Yeah, no, I remember, I think it was Greeny was giving me advice on Smithers. I remember he said too far, I need to be slightly left of the chimney. And I just got my left and my right mixed up there, as I tend to do. But no, the reason I spent all of today fucking practicing donuts is because I was doing a run offline, and then I got to donut. And it was the worst donuts I've ever had. And it completely killed the run, so I'm like, you know what? I need to fucking get my head sorted on this. So, you know, for the first time, I actually pulled off the strat. More than one. But it was very inconsistent. What I was getting far more consistently was just, like, totally scuffing it. Hitting the van head on, but slowing down a little bit before, and then trying to push it against the wall. Although, that wasn't completely consistent either. It was half, like, 8 or 9 times out of 10 I was getting it. So, I don't know what's gonna happen, but hopefully it'll be faster than having to fucking follow him all the way to the fucking, like, Burns Mansion. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage? In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
What I found was actually really fast, and like as fast, if not slightly faster than my like successful attempts at the strat. Well, it's very tricky to do, but there's the step up onto like the porch of the retirement home. I found if I managed to get the donut truck like stuck in there, that was really fast. But, you know, it's basically completely up to luck if you're going for that. You know, I collided with the wasp, but I didn't destroy it there. God damn. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still thinking, like, what should I go for in this run? Should I go for the strat, or should I just YOLO it? Because quite honestly, if I can get to a point where I can, at the very least, get, like, 5 or 6 donuts before it makes it past the junction outside to Lard Lad, then I'm going to PB that split. Okay, this is a very, very slow FBI. Right, where's that wasp? There you are. Make up for missing the freebie.
Wow, I need a disco nap. Oh. I'm king of the world!
And my bone storm has been improving a lot as well, so might save a bit of time here. This is interesting. Get out of my way! Holy shit! No! Okay, that was really scuffed. That only happened because I said my bone storm has been improving. Still a bit of a time save here, though. It's small, but... Oh, that was gold. Sure. Whatever you say, live split. I believe you.
Hey, Homer. Let's do this thing. He used the cheat code. Ow! Hook his cop, here I come.
Right, is the wheel going to be nice? Probably not. Yep. I kind of expected that, to be honest. Oh god, and I'm pointing the wrong way. Reset time? I was so close to getting out of Homer 1. Yeah, fuck it. Nah, I'm... Yeah. It's not a real Char stream if you're not stuck on fucking Homer 1 for 3 hours. No. It wasn't, though. I was gonna be like, probably like plus 25 going at the bar. Like, nah. That's not how I roll.
Forever.
Oh god. This SMRT is even slower than the last one. Like, I kind of use the music as a marker for how good SMRT is going. If I can talk to Lisa before it gets to, like, the end of that sort of crescendo-y bit, then I know I'm doing good. Otherwise, I just feel bad. Thank you, Haz.
What next? Planet's cooler. I gave it to Barney. Well, I wish I had a dog with
Oh yes, so on Tuesday, I'm gonna get my new graphics card. And I realized I'd made a large oopsie. Because, yeah, my primary monitor is one of those, like, grey market Korean monitors from the early 2010s. So it only has DVI. And DVI is kind of dead now. So of course the new card doesn't have DVI. And I realized there's no cheap solution to converting it to DisplayPort. Like, if you're doing 1080p 60, fine, you can get a cheap cable, no problem. But if you want 1440p 60, you need an active converter. And those things are fucking expensive. So as if it wasn't bad enough already that I'm paying £800 for a mid-range graphics card, I'm now also paying £100 for this fucking little box. And, yeah, it sucks. On the plus side, ray tracing support, yay! I'm not even sure if there is any way to do ray tracing on Linux yet. I mean, I know there is on Nvidia, but I think AMD is still waiting for, like, patches to Mesa and stuff for the extensions. And I don't think I even have any games that have ray tracing, so I'm not sure if I'll even be able to test it. But no, this card, man, I am pretty fucking excited though. This thing's a monster. 12 gigs of VRAM. Boosts up to like 2500 megahertz, whereas my 480 only did like 1266. Now that was a good Smithers. That's two attempts in a row that have actually gone pretty decently.
How can I... piece of cake. Stupid like a fox. Clean this mess up later.
Fuck you, fuck. Nah. Here we go again. Because it would have taken me like fucking half an hour to get back up.
It's crashing time.
not fucking doing that. I know, I do some pretty petty reset, but, I mean, it is just Homer 1, you know? Fucking school boss. That was dirt. No, I'm gonna do this shit, I'm gonna do it right. If you guys want me to do no resets, I'll do no reset. But, like... man. Little mistakes like that just piss me off so much. How about this? If I reset during Homer 1 this time, then run after that, I'll do no resets. Yeah, nah. I don't want to get to the later levels and do really well, but not PB because my fucking Homer 1 was complete trash. Okay. No reset. I'm changing the stream title. Yeah, I read that. That's basically what happened to me in my first sub 150. That's the first green cola caper we've had tonight. Holy shit. Sweet. Way to ignore the speed limit. Please don't do. Much fine. Go. Really? A hit and run? Yeah, I know just completing runs is probably for the best at this stage, but I don't know, I just when I get really bad Homer ones, it puts me in a mood, and then I know I'm not playing my best for the rest of the run, and just like I don't know. Oh Jesus, not this again. Yeah, so I don't know why this happens, but sometimes my game just decides, hey, the mouse is in focus now. Not in focus. And then I middle click and it just pauses the game. Right, okay, I know I said no resets, but like, come on. I need to fix this. Yeah, I'll restart the game. That'll definitely fix it. Remind myself that Homer 1 doesn't matter. But I mean, I don't know, leaving Homer 1 with a minute time loss, that's still a minute time loss, you know? Thank you, Greenie. So, yeah, I know that I just reset on a no reset, but in my defense, there were technical difficulties. Not related to the graphics card this time, thank God. Okay, middle click is definitely not pausing the game anymore. I think we're good. Good school bus there. That was the slowest SMRT ever. Holy shit. Truck.
before the cops find me sitting around talking to myself.
This is a really bad day.
Reckless driving is my pet peeve. Planners, look in your face! Way to ignore the speed limit!
Gold petty fair. Nice. Oh god, he fucking respawned. Damn you, Lenny. Uh-oh, that's not good. None of this is good. Yeah, that wasn't bad. Yeah, I guess that counts as three times in a row that I've gotten this mother strat. Oh, that was lucky.
You're so smart, how come I broke you? It's not like anyone likes these things. Ouch, my bikini zone's chafing.
No! Fuck, okay. It's okay.
Just pain. Having chest pain.
We can still do semi-decently here.
That black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie. You're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Piece of cake.
Wait, no, what am I doing?
It's crashing time. Eat my dust. When I got here. help. My car is sleeping. Oh. In your face! Woohoo! Mr. Burns.
Everyone better stay out of my way!
Sweet!
Oh! You almost nicked me! I just polished that.
That hurt.
Careful! The repo guys aren't gonna like that. It's true. Wind drivers aren't very good.
Oh, come on! How was that not a hit?
I just had that pain thing. Well, you shouldn't enjoy that. Whoa! Wow, a lot of people have wolves.
That was very close to being the most incredible bone storm ever. Oh, fuck my life. One wheel, do not fuck me out of a sub 13 Homer one. Thank you very much. Whoa, close. Alright, we're looking good now. We're not in Homer 1 anymore.
I gotta get the new Bart Simpson at your service.
Sports car, yes. Thank you. Oh, this is too close, isn't it? Yep.
Time to rock. Alright, safe and sound. How am I gonna get that? Fine by me. I'll never lose these love handles.
Sorry, Bob. Oh, this is too cool for school. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
Uh-oh, that was bad. Shaping up to be a decent Bart 1 so far. Of course, that parked car would ruin everything. Oh my goodness. Sports car. RNG is being kind to me today. Oh, I tried to do the push strat. It failed. Let's see if I can fail this push strat as well. Oh, yep, already failed it. Nice. Cool. God, for a moment there I thought he was gonna go the shit way. Oh dear.
Hey, Snake.
Tubular impact.
Don't forget to ride. Hey, you were supposed to eat my dust. Cowabunga, dude. Aw, loser. Lisa did it.
That was a bit scuff.
You cheated, cheater.
At least my car isn't one hit away from death like it normally is, so. Right, wasp attempts number two. Nope.
This is one weird play.
That fucking parked car, dude.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
This traffic is really cool. What is this? What were they doing there? Things are looking good right now. I wonder what's gonna happen now. Monkey see, monkey do with two hit and runs, maybe? Could I possibly be that terrible at this game? You know it's true. There's the first blunder. There's the second blunder. There's the third blunder. Oh, for fuck's sake. Not the worst time loss ever.
Here's your last. No problemo. I should do that more often.
fuck's sake. Yeah, it was a really shit sellout. It's kind of my my signature in Char speedrunning. Beautiful. Beautiful cutscene skip. Oh shit, I forgot to jump. Yay, cricket strat. Let's go. No, I just love little things like that, you know? I don't care if it's not a huge time save, it's just, you know, nice to know that it exists.
is not good for my insurance.
Yeehaw! No, you fucker.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Hello, Springfield.
Human crickets.
I need speed, more speed. Thank goodness for seatbelts.
Oh no, that car's gonna fuck things up, isn't it? So, I suspect we're probably going to be red after this, but... Or maybe not? Oh, that's right! I think I, like, failed the strat, like, 3 times in my PB or something.
Make this look easy.
Now, it's important that we get a lot of time save before Old Pirate in the Sea, because that's where I'm going to lose all of my time save. But if I have enough of it, then it might still be green in Marge. Like, he needs a little hand here.
It's empty. What's going on in this town? Could you come get... Excuse me. You have a gift for speed.
Lisa's right, hashtag pray for a good drop. Drop, 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 you fucking fucker.
Maybe
I knew that that pickup truck was going to turn at the worst possible time. But I was ready for it. Here's where it all falls apart. Why did I get out? I don't care. I'm going with it. Just a few more. Wow. Oh, actually, you know what? I really don't feel like doing the jump strat today, so... that minute up on Marge. Now it's time to put all of the donut practice into action. Now Towson, you said it was worth going for the strat. So if I fuck it up and end up at Burns Mansion, I'm blaming you personally. No pressure. That's how it works here. Okay, that was a failure, but at least we can do this. No, no, don't turn! Why would you turn? That's not allowed.
No time
Okay, that was not bad at all, honestly. That was like a best case scenario for the worst case scenario. Alright, I now believe that this could be the run. Let's go. I'll do my best. No, yeah, okay. Considering he crashed into the wall, and 9 times out of 10 when that happens, he's there for like a good 30 seconds. I'm pretty pleased with how that turned out. So it'd be cheeky and go for both fans. He's still stuck, okay. Uh-oh. Okay, we're fine. Now I'm hoping for an early drop so that I can grind the bot. That'll do. Oh my god, I fucking hit the box. That is so stupid. Never mind. Okay, now I want to hold back a little bit so he doesn't go into the school. Maybe get this box. Interesting physics there. More interesting physics. Oh no, the wheel's gonna fuck me. No! Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna make that, but I still went for it. Because I'm a gamer. Well, damn physics. God damn it. Okay, we didn't get busted, so that's something. That is not the button I pressed. Well, obviously it was. Not the button I intended to press. Okay. I must say, I'm liking this run so far.
When one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. Now, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do with...
Well,
the
thank you, Tyson.
Not a thing. Where was I? Right, now, the first
crap
time I rode in a water car... Okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone. Well, as last I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of
Do you
like
think this could be sub 145 pace? I mean, I'm gonna have to have some pretty good missions in Apu and Bart too, but I'm not entirely sure if there's another minute of time save. I mean, look, I could get a really good Duff Truck. But that's another one of those missions that I have no, like, real strat practice with. But I'm feeling really good about coins right now. I'm doing the wrong thing. There you go. Twenty-one seconds behind your 145. Okay. No, like, I think if I get quick cash strat, that's going to put me in a very good position. If not, I think I could still get, like, a good Skinner and a good Duff Truck and possibly scrape by. Oh dear. Damn you, traffic car. Yeah, hit and run right now would be very bad news for coin, but I think we'll survive. Oh, that's not where I wanted to warp. Ree, I says. No wheel. No. Could have been better, could have been worse. Traffic, man. Please no hit and run, please no hit and run. Buck. Oh no, I'm gonna get fucking... Ah, that was the most annoying busted I've ever had. And now I'm worried about coins. Fuck my life.
What in the hell were you thinking? Clean up in aisle one.
Share is somewhat confusing.
Oh, I... Thank you all for coming. I'll see you in hell.
Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the Bible magazines. Hope I have room in my pants for this.
From here. Basement Social Club. Looks like Apoon Asapima Petalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Steady. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Look out!
Ooh, my giant gut is slowing me down. That guy belongs in the bargain bin. Horses of convenient power.
What?
Oh, no! Here we are at the destination. This is not...
That was unfortunate. Or was it?
Your failure saved you! Yes, you!
Jiminy Crickets!
I make this look easy. Shiva H. Vishnu, my jubilation knows no bounds. Mr. Homer.
I'm afraid we...
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. If Shiva smiles on such behavior. What in the hell were you thinking? I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine. Oh, seen such a four-wheel disgrace. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. 300 horses of convenient power. What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving?
That wasn't too bad, actually.
I left this store. Hoodlums put pornography in the Bible magazine. Bothering 8 children really hurt my stamina.
Holy shit. Where did that fucking time save come from? Oh, that's right. Yeah, I totally failed that mission by getting busted. Yeah, I totally believe I could sub 145 this run. I just need things to not go wrong, which is asking a lot. Okay, that was really stupid.
Come to Papa, random object. Hope I am still the live runner I was in my youth.
Oh, fuck you then. Pew pew pew.
Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
What in the hell were you thinking, sir?
Air is somewhat confusing. I'm flying! Oh, I should sleep more.
God, I love that. Oh my God, really? Oh my God, game is like, no, you're doing too well, you must stop. Try to slow me down. Jesus Christ, man.
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
Here we are at the destination. My friend has...
Okay, here we fucking go.
Sir, this full... Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Totally awesome, dude. Dude, better not have scratched my car.
Thanks, traffic. Appreciate it.
Sweet acceleration.
Yeah, you better fucking stay there, fucking Wiggum. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Oh, he did stay. Good. Could it be? No! You motherfucker! I hate you!
I am a lean, mean,
oh God, he's fucking stuck there and all. No, take your time. I'm not speedrunning or anything. Just let him do it. Okay, well, I can get the wasps, I guess. Or, you know what? I'd rather take the time save right now. I'm just a bit sheepish about going for it right now. Is he still damaging himself? He is. Good, good, good. Right, there it is. Ah. I guess that was a version of the strat. I'm very good at finding a version of strat. Fuck's sake. I'm running at 100. Does that count as low? Well, I say 100. You know, I'm also running this on my mum's graphics card, so it's probably not 100. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And below. Okay. I mean, once I have my 6700 XT, I will of course be utilizing it fully with Char and running the game at like 500 FPS or something. Oh yeah, okay, we've got a slow curator. Get ready. All that juicy time save is just gonna wither away and die. Okay, I'm still on sub 145 pace, however, coins do not look good right now. Might have to do two coin grinds for the glow back.
America's bad boy. So tired. So very tired. If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
Nah, we good. We good.
I gotta work off my gut. Hey, Kearney. Barney, we're fine by me. Let's hit the town.
Go back to your own planet.
I didn't do it.
Shit.
Asphalt, asphalt eaters. Whoa, wicked. Whoa.
Well, that was interesting. Fucking hell game, can you just... I feel like I'm gonna fucking fail this mission though. Oh my god, that was all so fucking dodgy.
Thank you. Professor Frank. You got it.
Right. I'm really, really hoping that I get a Duff Truck Sprat here. Please crash, please crash. Fuck. Jesus fucking Christ. Bad time for this. Oh, fucking busted. That's heartbreaking. Okay, you know what? Those coins are going to be such an issue. And that was probably one of the faster Duff Trucks I've had. Let's get beach coins. And then... and head over. This is still going to be a decent split.
Fine by me.
Take that.
Woo, nice one. Oh, this is too cool for school. Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one.
Yes! It's a Christmas miracle! Look at that! Holy shit, man! Hell yeah, it is. Okay. Coins, again, not looking totally amazing right now. But, I've definitely got enough time to get neighbor coins in Homer 2 and still be on pace. So, as long as I don't get busted here, I think everything's gonna be okay. I swear, the drive through the pier on this mission might actually be my least favorite part of the fucking run. Didn't get busted. Looking good.
Alright, that was so cool. Oh, this is too cool for school. Alright, that was so cool.
Now, that time loss there, that's because I did the coin grinds before I started the mission. What I've usually been doing lately is doing the coin grind after the mission. But, well, coin grind, it wasn't a grind, I fucking destroyed them. You know what I mean. So I'm hoping that small time loss that we just got there will be regained after this mission. Yes, see? Oh my god, okay, I'm fucking terrified right now. Which is appropriate for a Halloween themed level, of course. Wait, fuck, I forgot to pick up the- I do that so often, man! I forget about the fucking first aid kit so much. Oh, okay, look. I know that picking up neighbors on this mission is fastest, but I do not feel confident at all in doing that. Because that timer becomes pretty fucking tight when you do that. It makes me very anxious. Wait, did I miss the vend? Oh, what does it matter? I'll get neighbors, they'll be fine. Fuck's sake, dude. Why does the traffic just seem so much worse on this level than any other? Whoa. Jesus Christ, no, not now. Not now. Okay, I am smoking, but I think I can survive the drive to the power plant. Oh my god. Okay, here we fucking go. Stress begins now. Don't like that jump. That was bad. You're pausing your champ? I don't know what that means. I'm not like a Twitch guy by any means. There's some Twitch memes that I'm clued in on, but most of it's just like memes from another universe or something. I know the feeling of, I don't know, I can't, that image does not look like anything to me right now. It's on my other monitor and it's very small. PogChamp. The feeling of PogChamp. Yeah, no, I understand PogChamp. The pause before the PogChamp. I see. Yeah, just bust me, just bust me. It's cool. Such nice cops. I'm like, please bust me. And they're like, okay. Is it twice? Oh. Yeah, I can totally feel the game trying to slow me down now. This is gonna be funny. Tell me what.
Like, out of my way, walking dude. I've really got to learn to enjoy my parole more often.
Oh yeah, yeah, you did. Holy shit, dude. Okay, here we go. Oh, don't say that. I'm already stressing myself out. Oh. Right, trust me, my plan is to get busted at the power plant before I pick up the barrel and then drive really, really carefully. There you are. Thank you, officer.
Raggedy, because the Kaiser had stolen our word 20. Move it, I'm not dead yet.
Get out of my way, jerkass.
Not even gonna risk the jump. Nice and slow, nice and safe, and that, my friends, is a sub 140 fucking 5. Hell yes. Let's fucking go. Holy shit, dude. Oh, I went straight from a 147.10 to a 144.16. That feels really good. And I even recorded it this time. Oh, but I'm gonna have to trim the video for YouTube because I started recording at the start of the stream and forgot to start a new recording at the start of the run, so that's gonna take a while. But yes, fuck yeah.